My name is Marylou Crosby Wade. I was born in Fort Wayne, Indiana, 1955. I'm here today at Cape Canaveral National Cemetery as chair for the Vietnam Veterans 50th Anniversary Commemoration. We pulled together a program that we thought would be good for the veterans. It's a give back that I personally am proud to do because my brother was a Vietnam veteran. My father was a World War II veteran. I have somebody that served in the U.S. Army all the way back to the Revolutionary War.